Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My friend Yasir Aqil, you know, he called me. Yasir Aqil, the guy that Tom got him a rental car on December, during December, you know, shooting. And he came, said, why? It was Wednesday. He said, why? Here's a helicopter over there. Here's another one, and there's one came from here. And he said, you know, the last thing he said, you know, because they were working all together to set me up for that rental car. And the detective called me, Enterprise, that he'd been committing crimes for the longest time. And, but anyway, he said, oh yeah, you know, the helicopters, man, you know, you wanted to see. you know, the overhead, and they come and, you know, try to, punks! Now he's not anywhere to be found. The other guy, the interface guy, the gay, he called my number, and then hang up, and then I called back. Punks! You wanna get harassed? You wanna get intimidated? You want me to mess with you? Because I know how, punks. I know how. Anyway, so all these people getting paid. Not getting paid, it's just abid. Just abid. You know? Sold to their akhira, for their master's dunya. Committing crimes. And staging all of this stuff. Anyway, I just wanted to make that video for Yasir and all of the fellas. That they keep doing all of this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ummati Muhammad. We are here. We're everywhere. We don't get intimidated and we don't back off when it comes to crime. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.